Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Under the Radar, a place where we discuss your favorite basketball superstars and players inside and outside the NBA. Today's story is Mikey Williams. Now, how did Mikey become one of the most followed high school basketball players we've ever seen? How did this man grind so hard to have names like LeBron James and Drake and Kevin Durant to follow him on Instagram and no matter what social media platform? That's an incredible feat in itself. Now, thank you to Raymond Caps for commenting on my previous video and suggesting, you know, this video. Now, Mikey Williams was born on June 26, 2004 in San Diego, California. So, ladies and gentlemen, he's actually just a couple months older than me. Actually, 4 months older than me. Now, as we all know, Mikey Williams first held a basketball when he was just 11 months old. Imagine just coming straight out of the womb, you're only 11 months old, and there's already a basketball in your hands. And of course, he played, you know, under the guidance of his mom and dad. And apparently, in his, you know, childhood, he'd play a lot of basketball. Like, a lot of basketball. Like, this dude would grind in outdoor courts, you know, in his apartment complex. And apparently, he was a ball boy for San Ysidro. Did you guys actually know that? He was actually a ball boy. And according to head coach during that time, Terry Tucker, who said that he couldn't keep Mikey out of the gym. So you already know, the dude has that Mamba mentality, you know, I'm not going to leave the gym till I hit 1,000 shots, you know, type of vibes, you know. And in sixth grade, apparently while playing with the San Diego Sharks, Mikey had his first ever in-game dunk at the age of 12. You know what I was doing at the age of 12? I was looking for cheats in Minecraft when I was, you know, going around with my iPad. I was not even involved with basketball at all. And this dude, Mikey Williams, dunked a basketball at the age of 12. Sheesh. And he was actually ranked, you know, to be the number one player in the class of 2023 by the Naismith National Youth All-American Report. And of course, in 8th grade, Mikey joined the North Coast Blue Chips, you know, in the AAU scene where, you know, he rose to a lot of fame because, you know, he played alongside of LeBron James Jr. or Bronny James, you know, the son of, you know, all we know, LeBron James, one of the three GOATs. And then he played with a big 7-foot giant, Jahzir Jackson. He played with Indiana's new recruit, Gabe Cupps. Congratulations on, you know, the many championships. Coy Thurman and Ronnie Gallagher III, who I think is a multi-sport athlete. I think he's getting a lot of D1 offers in both American football and basketball. So you already know the dude's an athlete. And actually, the Northern, you know, Close Blue Chips was known to be one of the most dominant AAU teams and also as, you know, one of the most popular AAU teams. And in 2019, you already know, in AAU, Mikey played with, you know, the most synonymous AAU program of all time for the Compton Magic. Now, Mikey's, you know, dad, Malin, you know, played for the, you know, Sweetwater, you know, high school where he was an All-CIF SDS All-Selection. And his mom, you know, Charisse, played softball for, you know, Kearney High School and Hampton University. So you already know, Mikey is going to become an athlete. So you already know, dad was a certified hooper and his mom got some athletic ass genes with that, you know, softball experience. Now, Mikey had, you know, already established a large, you know, social media following after that AAU season with the Northern Close Blue Chips, with over 1 million Instagram followers before even starting high school. Just imagine being a high schooler and you'll already have 1 million. Wow, that's a feat. And by the end of his, you know, freshman year of high school, he had almost 2 million followers in Instagram, including Drake, LeBron, and Kevin. Kevin Durant, you know, the snake dude. That's one of the greatest scorers of all time. Yeah, that Kevin Durant. Now, of course, Mikey had accumulated almost 3.2 million followers in Instagram by the end of his, you know, sophomore year in high school. And as of the recording of this video, Mikey has 3.4 million followers on Instagram. That's a lot more than a lot of NBA players. Like, NBA players has been, you know, in the league for, you know, about 6 years. And as a freshman, you know, in high school, Mikey played for San Isidro, you know, his home troop, his home high school. And on November 20, 2019, he made his high school debut, scoring 41 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists, and 4 steals in a victory over El Cajon Valley High School. In the next game, you know, in a victory over Mission Bay, you know, High School, Mikey dropped a 50-point chicken nugget. Then, on December 13th, 2019, this was the most iconic game that literally broke the internet, I swear to God. I remember my coach, my teammates, and some pros here in the Philippines, and generally just the basketball world shook with Mikey's amazing 77-point performance, shooting and splashing 9 three-pointers in a 116-52 victory over Kearney High School as he broke the CIF San Diego section single-game scoring record, who have, I think, previously held by Tyrone Shelley, I think, since 2005, and he set the state freshman record for single-game scoring. And on, you know, January 10, 2020, Mikey scored 35 points in a loss to, you know, Evan Mobley in Rancho Christian School, one of, you know, the best high schools in the country. And Mikey would lead San Isidro to a CIF SDS Division 3 title on February 27. And as a freshman, as he closed out his freshman season in high school, Mikey averaged 30 points, 6.7 rebounds, and 5 assists per game. And he was actually named the Max Preps National Freshman of the Year. And entering, you know, his sophomore season, Mikey transferred to Lake Norman Christian School in Huntersville, North Carolina, where, you know, Mikey averaged 21 points per game with a lot of 3-star and 4-star recruit teammates. And apparently, the cool thing about this, ladies and gentlemen, in a recent trailer back in September when, you know, NBA 2K22 was releasing, Mikey was actually featured with Jason Tatum. It was just the two of them battling it out in 2K. And that was your trailer. And that has been one of the most amazing trailers I've ever seen in 2K history. Correct me if I'm wrong, okay? Now, after a successful season at Lake Norman, Mikey had huge news regarding where he's going to hoop at next. And he answered all of our prayers by announcing on July 15, 2021, that he will be joining a program called Vertical Academy, founded, you know, by his dad, Malin Williams, along with Clean Juice owners Kat and Landon Eccles. And, you know, they would play a national schedule beginning August and ending in March with 25 games and 19 states already in the books, according to his dad, Malin Williams. And according to his dad, Malin Williams, we are not going to be sanctioned by any high school association. What does this mean? Now, this means that they are no longer sanctioned or sanctioned under like a conference, you know, in a state, so they can go wherever they want to. And he goes on to say, we are adopting a European basketball model. So there's not a strict schedule that, okay, I'm like in the NBA, I have a game in Milwaukee, I have a game in, you know, Houston. But instead, you could just, you know, just fly out anywhere you want. And apparently, Vertical's roster will include 10 players who have received, you know, D1 offers from Kentucky, South Carolina, and Texas. And the team will apparently be sponsored by a major shoe company, wink wink. And what is that? Major shoe company sponsoring Vertical? Wink wink. And ladies and gentlemen, and the shoe brand is, officially, as of this recording on October 29, 2021, Mikey Williams is the first ever high school basketball player to sign a shoe deal. Wow. And he ended up signing with Puma Basketball, which is just amazing. And according to many, you know, social media sources and ESPN, he signed on a footwear and apparel deal, which basically means, besides, you know, a shoe deal, they'll, you know, let him wear their stuff. So congratulations, Mikey. You deserve everything that's coming to you. Best of luck, man. You're just a legit hooper. Keep, you know, doing what you're doing. Keep working hard. Surround yourself with the right people. I hope you have the best opportunities, because, man, once I get back to the States, ladies and gentlemen, I am hoping to see Mikey in the NBA. And I will love to go to a game that Mikey's going to hoop at. And I would also love wearing a Williams jersey on my back, you know, while, you know, snacking on some popcorn. So ladies and gentlemen, if you love this week's video, hit that like button and make it turn blue to show your amazing support. And hit that amazing red subscribe button to join this amazing family. Thank you all. God bless. I shall see you all next week. Bye-bye.